Cash Cab!
Cash Cab!
On Tuesday, student organizations used Cash Cab to promote Woo Stock taking place this Saturday. Cash Cab is sponsored by Campus Activities Board, Washburn Student Government Association, Capital Federal, and the Washburn Foundation, and is used to spread awareness and excitement on campus. This time, students drove the Bodsmobile and asked questions about the concert and the 150th anniversary of Washburn. If they answered the question correctly, they received a ticket to Saturday's concert.
So, have you heard who's coming here this Saturday?
No.
Not at all?
Not at all.
A band?
Who?
Hot Shell Ray.
Where are you headed?
I'm just going right there to that parking lot.
Have you heard Hot Shell Ray?
No.
Not at all?
Not at all.
Oh my god, play the music for him.
Play
okay.
The music.
Nice. Okay.
Well, yeah, they're coming to campus
sweet.
Saturday.
This campus.
They're coming to this campus Saturday.
No way.
Totally. All right.
Well,
totally.
I will be here.
You want to go?
Yeah, I want to go.
Okay. Can you do a really awesome dance for us to this song?
There's a party on the road.
You know it, sir?
I don't know if I'll make it, but watch how good I'll fake it. It's alright tonight.
Hot Shell Ray is brought to you by Washburn Student Government Association, the Washburn Foundation, Capital Federal, and Campus Activities Board. You can find your tickets online. We'll post the link below.
Students and faculty are encouraged to attend and bring family and friends.
Truly, I think it's going to be a fun, neat opportunity. $5 concert is a great way to spend a Saturday night, I think, for students. This is going to be that event that students talk about forever.
Clark Kelly, the Swift Kicks, and nationally known band Hot Shell Ray will be performing at Lee Arena on April 18th at 7 p.m. This is Jennifer Funk reporting for KSWU News.